this video, I am going to say the definition of Pythagoras theorem, formula of Pythagoras theorem, then converse of Pythagoras theorem, and examples. So let's see the definition. In a right angle triangle, the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. In a right angle triangle, the side opposite to the angle of 90 degree is called hypotenuse. It is the larger side of the triangle. So the opposite of the angle 90 degree is called the hypotenuse. This is called the hypotenuse, and it is the larger side of the triangle. Next, converse of Pythagoras theorem. The square on AB is equals to the sum of the squares on the sides, that is AC and BC. Here side AB is equal to AC and CB or BC. According to this formula, it will be AB square is equal to AC square plus CB square. So let's see some examples. Here is our question. Triangle ABC is right angled at vertex A. Calculate the length of BC if AB is equal to 18 cm and AC is equal to 24 cm. So let's see the solution. Here I have taken a triangle to understand. According to this Pythagoras theorem, BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square. Next step is BC square. We have to write as it is because we don't know the value of BC. Is equal to AB is equal to 18 cm. So 18 square plus AC is equal to 24 cm. So 24 square. Next step is BC square. We have to write as it is equal to 18 square, that is 18 into 18. Is equal to 324 plus 24 square, that is 24 into 24 is equal to 576. So next step is BC square is equal to, we have to add these two numbers and the answer will be 900. So now we have got the value of BC square, that is 900. But in the question they have mentioned that find the length of BC, not BC square. So we have to shift the square towards right side and it will become root of 900. So root of 900 is equal to 30. Therefore the length of BC is equal to 30 cm. Here is our next question. In the adjoining figure, angle BC is equal to 90 degree, AC is equal to 400 meter and AB is equal to 300 meter. Find the length of BC. According to the Pythagoras theorem, BC square is equal to AB square plus AC square. Next step is BC square we have to write as it is because we don't know the value of BC, is equal to AB value is 300, so 300 square plus AC value is 400, so 400 square. Next step we should write BC square as it is equal to 300 square, that is 300 into 300 is equal to 90,000 plus 400 square, that is 400 into 400 is equal to 1,60,000. Next step, BC square is equal to, we have to add these two numbers and the answer will be 2,50,000. So now we have got the value of BC square, that is 2,50,000. But in this question they have asked that we have to find the length of BC, not BC square. So we have to shift this square towards right side and it will become root of 2,50,000. So root of 2,50,000 is equal to 500. Therefore the length of BC is equal to 500 meter. Thank you for watching the video.